The problem is that the GAFA are not elected by people. To, for example, if an organization which is, like, for example, the European Union, which is elected, don't have the same power as the GAFA, it's a problem of democracy. The only thing I see to do for now is to try to make an agreement with the GAFA, explain why certain decisions are important, and then try to convince them to apply this online.